Hello friends, how are you? I hope you will be fine. So friends, our banking second video has come. So friends, in this video I am going to teach you how to find the rate of interest. So friends, let's get started. So friends, our question is, the maturity value of a recurring deposit account is ₹11,364 in 4 years. If the monthly deposit is ₹200, find the rate of interest. So friends, here monthly deposit means principal. Principal is our ₹200. And time is 4 years. We should convert it into months. So 4 into 12 is equals to 48 months. Next, our maturity value is 11,364. So friends, first we should apply the formula of maturity value. MV is equals to P into N plus I. So substitute I in the place of formula, P by 2 into N, N plus 1 into R, 1200. So friends, this is the formula. Substitute I in the place of this. N plus P into N, N plus 1 into R by 2 into 12 into 100. So friends, this is the formula. Now put the values. So friends, the value of maturity is 11,364. Principal 200, number of months 48, plus again principal 200, number of months 48, number of months plus 1 49 into R by 2 into 12 into 100. So friends, here 0, 2 0 cancel. Next 2, 1s are 2, 12, 4s are 48. Then here 1, 1, 3, 6, 4 is equals to 200 into 48, 48 2s are 96. Next 49 fours are, so let's calculate. 49 fours are 9 fours are 36, carry 3, 4 fours are 16, 17, 18, 19, 196 R. So here, yeah. So what we got here is this. Take this 9600, that side it will become minus 1600. Then subtract it. Let's subtract it here. 1 1 3 6 4 9 6 0 0 4, 6, 13, 6, 7, 10, 1, 1, 7, 6, 4, 196 R. Next, take 196 that side. R is equals to 1764 by 196. So 196 into 96 are 54. 5, 99 are 81. 81 plus 5, 86. 6, carry 8. Carry 8. 9 ones are 9. 9, 8. 17. So 1764. So it is divisible by 9. So friends, we got the rate of interest 9%. So friends, let's take one more example. Here is Deepa has a 4 years recurring deposit account in a bank and deposits rupees 1800 per month. If she gets rupees 1,8,450 at the time of maturity, find the rate of interest. So friends, here our principal is rupees 1800, time is 4 years, we should convert it into months, 4 into 12, 48 months. Next, we have maturity value, rupees 1,800 and 1,8,450. So let's calculate it. P into N plus I. So substitute the formula of I in the place of I. So P into N plus P into N, N plus 1 into R by 2 into 12 into 100. So put the values. 1,8,450 is equals to, what's the value of P? 1,800 into 48 months plus 1,800 into 48 into 48 plus 149 into R by 2 into 12 into 100. 0, 2 zeros cancel. 12 fours are 48, 2 twos are 4. So let's multiply 18 and 48. Eight eights are 64, carry 6. 8 ones are 8, 8 6 14. Next, 8 fours are 32, carry 3. Next, 4 ones are 4, 4 3 7, 4 6 8. So 8 6 4 0 0 plus 1, 18 to the 36 into 49 into R. So take 86,400 that side. It will become minus 86,400. 36 into 49 into R. So first subtract it. So let's subtract it here. 1,8,4,5,0,86,0,5,0,2,2. So 2,2,0,5,0 equals to, and then multiply 36 and 49. 49 9 6 are 54 carry 5 next 9 3s are 27 27 5 32 into 6 4s are 24 carry 2 next 4 3s are 12 12 to 14 4 4 to 6 4 3 7 1 So here we got 1 7 6 4 r. So take 1 7 6 4 that side and 1 7 6 4. Let's divide it with 2. 2 1s are 2 1s are 2 0s are 2 2s are 2 5s are next 2 8s are 16 next 2 8s are 2 2s are next divide both with 3. 3 3s are 9 next 3 6s are 18 next 3 7s are 21 and 3 5s are next divided 2 4 so we got 2 9 4 3 6 5 next again divide them with 3 98 and this 1 2 2 5 by 98 so let's divide it 1 2 2 5 98 98 ones are 98 so here we get 4 then 2 5 2s are 196 so here we get 4 9 so 0 keep here point then divide it with 5 5 98 5 is 490 so friends we got rate of interest 12.5 so friends if you did not watch our previous banking video in which I explained how to find maturity value and interest, then you can check in the description box. I will provide you the link there. You can go and play the video. So friends, thank you. Goodbye.